Governor Glenn Youngkin paid a visit to our region today. The governor met with people from the Department of Transportation. The governor was checking on the status of the Interstate 81 Corridor Improvement Program. Part of the work includes the widening of a northbound section near Exit 7 that extends about a mile. The work on that stretch of road began earlier this year. The project will cost about $31 million.